This is the last day in the ordinary life of Cameron Ackerson.
In the past year, reports of unexplained electrical phenomena.
They want to destroy our world. And they're the good guys.